It's been a while. It's been a long while. So we're playing some Final Fantasy IV. I got this game like maybe 2 years ago on accident.
Lord Captain, we're nearly to the Baron border.
So we are.
Shut up on
Trouble's
these.
Here too. Orders may be orders, but this goes too far.
Lord Captain! We are the Red Wings, the pride of Baron! Must we now be thieves, sent to plunder from the weak?
Enough.
But Lord Captain, the Mycidians offered no resistance, and still we cut them down.
Listen to me. We did no more than what our kingdom's peace and prosperity required us to do. The Mycidians knew too much of the crystal and its secrets. His Majesty deemed it so. We are the Red Wings of Baron. It is not our place to question the orders of our king.
Lord Captain.
Lord Captain! Monsters at the floor!
So our battle stations, we have an auto battle. We didn't have that in Final Fantasy III, that way, did we? Nope. No. Okay, yeah. And the cutscenes, I guess I can, like, be quiet on. Let me put on top of that real quick. I'll best be quiet on. I can try and remember to, actually pause through, battles and such. There is reading, so I might read.
Everyone all right?
Hi. With all these monsters as of late.
Disturbing, is it not?
I wonder what it bodes.
We've reached the castle, my lord.
Well then, prepare for landing, men.
My lord!
I'll attempt to read. And attempt not to skip. I have beaten this game already, so I know I'm slightly doing. Ever so slightly. The young lord turns triumph. Did you secure the Mycenaean crystal? Did you not? Ah, god, English in this game. The crystal is ours, but the Mycenaeans, they didn't offer it. They didn't even raise a hand against our own defense bargain. All is better than Ben, is it not? Only fools would dare oppose the almighty world, Baron. Come, we must not keep his majesty waiting. I'll try to make this as interesting as possible. By interesting means all the guys will have the same voice and all the girls will have the same voice. I'll attempt to have girl voices. But you know, I'm just too good at male voices to even try female voices. As you wish. I guess I should explain the game. Wow. Doing this, I'll give you like maybe 6 seconds. Depending on what. Not 6 seconds, maybe like 2 seconds, 2 seconds for each text box as I'm talking like this. So I have played this game, I have beat this game, I know what I'm doing. What else am I forgetting? This will be the ongoing Let's Play. If I ever pick up Final Fantasy 3, we'll do that kinda as a, side series, I guess. What else should I talk about? This may take a while. This may not take as long as Chrono Trigger, but it's gonna take a while. I would rate this better than Chrono Trigger. Kinda, sorta. Story-wise, yes. So what do I have to do? I forgot. What am I talking about? What else do I talk about? Since this is a Friday and all, it's probably going to be like a Saturday or something like that. I might record a lot of videos in bulk. Oh yeah! Out of here. So we got screen, touchscreen, there you go, settings. Active. I hate. Wait. Got widescreen layout. Subtitles on. Pink. Green. What I get green from this? Green. Gray. That dude. Typical. I'm gonna keep the blue. Status. Party. All the good stuff, equipment, abilities, we'll get into that later. Friends, yada, blah, blah, blah. Map, right there. And. Ooh, update video. That's gonna be a separate. Actually, yeah, that's gonna be a separate thing. You talk to Caden, you can actually get a little cutscene. I will not talk to Caden. Because I am lazy. I don't want to like reading. So, go in here. Got Aether. Got 480 guild. That's more 420. Keep going here. Go up here. I believe this is the correct way. Yep, this is the correct way. Because you'll obtain a cutscene now. I refuse to read because I am lazy. I know I say I'll read, but you know, I am lazy. And I will try. I will try my best to not skip any cutscene. Because there's voice acting in this game. Which the other games did not have. Yeah. Let's say the Flight Master Engineer. So we got, I guess I should explain this. Cecil is a dark knight. He wields the power of darkness, wields the dark blade, wields dark armor. If you go to his equipment, you'll see he has a dark sword, dark shield, dark helm, dark armor, dark greaves, I believe. I don't remember. No, I'm not tapping too fast. Yep. Rosa ain't your daughter. I don't think so. Right. What's this last one? Dark gloves. I said that before it popped up. No worries. I know what I'm talking about. Yeah, you go in the menu. You can actually. Oh, wait. Name and wait. Damn, this thing is important. He has his whole side quest. Don't bother with it. Just say accept. Okay. go with Zoro. Zoro from Kingdom Hearts. It's no aiming lane at all. So he's gonna leave. He's slightly important. Alright, if you check the map, you can walk in through the map, yes. So like, if you can move when your map is up. What you wanna do is you wanna keep that map up at all times, just in case, you know, like in outside of buildings and such, in towns. Other than that, basically you just keep your map up, and there are rewards for actually completing maps. Except the three maps, since, you know, meh. So that's for the night, and I will show up because there is an actual... What is that thing called Sin?
Your Majesty, what's become of you? Where is the noble knight? The man who took me in as an orphan and raised me as his own. The strong, just king I once knew. Is a crystal worth all this? Robbing a peaceful people of what's theirs by right. What need could be so great? King's orders or no, there's no forgiving what we've done.
Yes, I know he has purple lips.
Cecil? Won't you tell me what happened? First you're sent off to Mysidia, and now to hunt some beast again so soon? Did something happen in Mysidia?
No, it's nothing.
Then why won't you look at me?
In Mysidia, we stole a crystal from people who had done no wrong. I've worn this darkened armor for so long now. There's no mode of life left in me. Not even in my heart.
You're a good man, Cecil.
I'm a coward. A coward who cannot even defy orders he knows he ought not follow.
Hey, you're an emo.
Cecil of the Red Wings is many things, but he is no coward. The Cecil who I love. The king is sending you to Myst to slay the Eidolon, isn't he? If anything were to happen to you, I couldn't...
Cain will be with me. I'll be fine. It's late. You should get some rest.
Well, at least she outright said that she loved him.
Thank you, Rosa. But I know what I've become.
At least we know who the pairing is in this game. Oh, yeah, it's the music. Wait for the music. It's my favorite in the game. Favorite theme.
Shall we then, Cecil?
I'll be counting on you, my friend.
Then you've nothing to fear.
It's like my favorite theme. It's in every Final Fantasy game. He's smiling. I consider Cain to be like the best, one of the best of them all. Like, you know, he's not the very best, but he's the best. That has to go to Cecil, man. The very best has to go to Cecil. And so, the Dark Knight Cecil, straight to his command of the Red Wings, set out for the distant Valley of the Mist. Together with Caden, the commander of the Dragoons, he would pursue his faceless quarry and a chance for redemption. I'm trying to read like the dude. The events of the airship had marked the realization of mankind's most ancient dream, but man is a creature seldom stated. With the parallel might of the Red Wings, Baron's military will soon be supreme. Why, then, does the king seek the crystal? And why have fearsome monsters not only come to attack the once calm land? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. If the crystal is known, they'll share no answer. Only pursuit of pure and silent light. Yeah, I added the next time on Dragon Ball Z. Suck it. How long is this video? It ain't long. We'll continue on our way either way. Alright. This game, you tap on the character. This is the mobile version. I'm not sure if this works on the other versions, but if you tap on the character, you can change. So, let's say I want to be Cecil, which I'm going to be mostly of. I shall go ahead and change. Okay, battles. Ah, come on. Leave. Die. Alright, so battles are different considering of what character, what game part you have. For example, Caden, he has jump, which he leaves the arena for 1 second, for like a minute or two, and basically he deals double damage. Cecil, on the other hand, has darkness, one of my personal favorites. Darkness deals double damage at the cost of some health. I should also mention, when Caden is in jump, which I will have him do a lot, Caden cannot be touched. No matter what you choose, he is practically invincible. It's like he has left the area. Oh, greetings, and salutations again. Your name was Cecil, was it not? After last spoke, I set about mapping a new course of my for my life. One that will allow me to help people. But I've undertaken the task of mapping. The name of Namaway now seems rather inappropriate. Namaway has become Mapping Way, the conqueror. Oh, right, let me give you this. Wayfinder's map, that's important. It's an enchanted map that will draw itself out for you as you traverse the floors and the floors of caves and dungeons. That's not all. For each map you complete, you will receive a fantastic reward. Hope you find it useful until we meet again. Basically, that's what I said. So always have... No. I don't care. Yeah. Lies! I call bull crap. So that's why I say always have your map out, because your map, you never know if you're going to use it. Okay, good. We're cool. We're good. So, new enemies, if we don't know what these are called, I believe I will not show every enemy in the entire game if I do, whatever. So yeah, Sword Rat right here. That was a critical hit. And, characters have different. Okay. You're charging. Leave this place. Who's there? So, characters have different animations for when they get criticals and when they get regular attacks. You'll most likely see the regular attacks more often than the criticals. But if you see criticals more often than regular attacks, by all means, escape. There's a reason why I'm escaping. Because those butterflies right there will surf, I think that's like the deadly combo. I hate facing those things. They'll flick slow on you. They flick blind on you. Blind loves it, makes it so that you can't hit, so that most of your attacks don't hit as much. Slow doesn't makes your attacks come up, makes your charge time go slower. Since the name. Return once you can. Verse of the adult. Verse of the adult. Voice of the adult. I cannot English. Oh, I don't care about that. Okay. So you have the sort button right here, which I'll use a lot. Potions restore about 100. Ethers restore about 50 MP. MP is magic points, that is health points. Eye drops move blind status. Red tints, this will restore about, I want to say about 500, but I don't remember, 1,000 I believe, I don't know. Men of Baron, you know who we are? Leave this place at once, no harm will be following you. I'll bet you no further trespass. Show yourself. You dare to ignore my warning. Unfortunately, yes. We pull our weapons and we shall fight the Mist Dragon of the Century. Say that. What I like to do in this fight is have Cecil on Darkness. Caden always have long jump. So you can like barely take any damage. So now it just focuses on Cecil. Okay, I want you to take note of Cecil's health right here, okay? Just take note of Cecil's health. Not the current health point right now. It's just like the max health. So that's, what's it? 211? Okay, the Dragon Basalt is in the mist. Do not attack it whatsoever. You will counterattack into something else you don't like. I don't care. Professional, guys. Professional. Yeah, it's gonna take a while for it to wear, or for the mist to wear off. Stop. Okay, so jump, attack. I know we didn't have freaking darkness on, but whatever. I want to get attacking. If you haven't noticed already, I hate weight in Square games, Square RPGs, because it's like, bad. I like active. Makes the thing more harder. Makes you focus on the game more. How about you, though? May death fall upon you. Dang it, Cecil, critical. Oh, never mind. You're good. My bad, Cecil. So that's the first boss of the entire game. Defeated. I will show every boss. Not really. I will show bosses, like there are no other. You'll found it's new turtle, basically your current turtle XP. That's basically how much XP you obtain at that moment. Level up. Got your level 11. Health increase. MP increase. MP increase allows you to cast more magic. HP increase allows more damage to be done towards you. Strength, damage done to enemies is greater. Speed, that little bar at the end of it, at the bottom of the screen where it shows our name, the speed of that's gonna increase. Basically saying it's gonna go faster each time that number goes up. And then stamina, more attacks you can withstand. Basically, that's your defense, I believe. Alright, that's it for this episode. Wait a minute. There we go. Mist cave complete. That's it for this episode. Next time on Final Fantasy IV, we're going to be going on ahead. Enjoy that village right there. Peace.